guys at Burger Shot just didn't understand me.
All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people. I'll be calling the shots from Mission Control.
See ya. We're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. bad news. Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Should take you straight to waste disposal. Up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Quick and clean. Very nice. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. All right, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up.
Get out of my sight! Ooh, I'm mad at all. Get out!
Ass!
Now!
Take him to
Jack!
Ah! What the hell?
On the side of the unit. Take it out with a stun gun and get through before it recovers. Just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and damn it, the CCTV just got you. Forget going under the radar. Get ready for a fight.
Thank you.
reactors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Their camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers.
Between you and the EO!
Hunter's up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cache. Sonora for a while. Or go old school and time your run. That's a time saver. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Ha! Don't mind if you do. Simultaneously at separate control panels. Adam. you brought the laser. If you do it right, you only need to cut through 2 points to disable the lock. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Obviously, if you'd stayed under the radar like we planned, you'd have more time in here. As it is, your hacker is the only thing standing between you and a healthy dose of nerve agent.
Way! Infrared moron!
Maximus clearing up. Side exits by now. Stay alert for noose.
Cocksucker.
We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending noose.
Show's over!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind.
Shit, fuck me.
Strike to protect, seriously!
Get a job!
Get away, cars! Go! The driver has them in position!